Oh, what the heck?
How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another video on Black Myth Wukong. So we got to the this place, which is like a hidden purple cloud thingamabob. So apparently this is a different route, and we're not gonna be, what's the word I'm looking for here, going to the boss right away, which is something I like. No, there's that guy. Hello, buddy. Oh, Ink. Beat him up real quick. Oh yeah! All right. Blood of the Iron Bull. Which is, wait. Oh, I was like, hold on. This dude's not going away. All right, cool. We got his spirit. Verdant glow. Anybody? What's going on here? Oh, who's that up there? It's that guy that the snake was talking about.
Now leave while you can. You fur face, I meant to let you pass, but you chose to ruin my day. Now face your doom.
Yoink, stop.
Oh, what the heck?
What just happened? What happened? What? This dude is just swinging his tail around. What type of BS is that? Oh, heck no. Where you at? There you are.
I shall not leave until my blood gets its name.
I missed. Crap. Ah!
Oof, this is gonna be not easy fight. Oh, what's happening? Hey! Smack this. Smack again. Yes. Oh, crap. This is going to be harder than I thought. I genuinely thought this was going to be easy. But now that I'm fighting, I'm just like, bro, this is not going to be that easy. Yeah, he's pretty hard.
Woo! Come on, baby. Swing that. Boom! In my face. Now to finish him. Oh, what happened? Come on, bro. That's whack. That is whack. I thought he was gonna beat me up right there. Let's go! This is it, baby. This is it. Yeah, let's go. Got him. That was not easy. Oh, that was not easy at all. Feels good though. Feels good. Bros, bro. What's going on here? Oh, coming in by himself. Ew. What is this? Ew. Oh, brother. I think this is the final boss for this area. This is the final boss. I'm gonna beat him super fast. I missed. Either that, he has two phases, which is most likely a thing. Oh, he ran me over. Oh, we did it again. Oh my god. I mistimed the crap out of that. I want to beat him, but at the same time I don't, because I don't want to go to a different spot yet. You get me? Oh, I messed up. This is gonna be one of the easier bosses I've ever fought. Again, unless he has like a second phase, which is a big possibility. Yeah, he's gone. Yeah, it's a second phase. Just fine. You're powering up? What, Super Saiyan? Or Kaioken? What is that? That looks cool. Crap.
I almost lost because of that attack. Boom! What? Oh no. The heck? Come on. Oh. Got him. Let's go. All right. Just hit him as much as you can. Stop. For the love of God, please stop. Oh, what? Oh, what? Eesh. Where are you? Ooh, come on, baby. You're doing good. Oh. Oh, jeez. And he stabbed me. We were doing good. We were doing great until that happened. Oh, crap. No, not this one. Ah. Okay. Come on, Dutch. There it is. Let's stop you one more time. That looks badass though. If you look at it, it just looks super cool. Oh. Oh. She's like a freaking rooster. I thought I was invisible, man. All right. Oh boy. Need to make sure I have my defenses up. It's crazy, bro. Oh, crap. No. Bro, what the heck is happening? Jeez. I have to be careful. Hit him. I missed. This is ridiculous. Oh. Okay. Oh crap. All right, cool. Dodge it. Oh, no. No. Come on. One, get this. Okay. Almost there. Oh, don't be dumb. Don't be dumb. Don't be dumb. Don't be dumb, bro. Oh, let's go. Oh my lord. That was freaking close, man.
You like this?
Who the hell are you?
I journeyed from Mount Lee to delve into the mysteries of this valley. I didn't mean to hold this back from you. It was because I had to. I stayed my hand for my ties to his mother. That's why I called upon you.
I must have missed something.
How did you get this? I thought it was with the hundred-eyed Gwai. This may well be the design of destiny itself. I shall help you and restore its power. Consider this as my token of gratitude.
Bro, this is the first time I've ever met her. I'm so confused. Can I go back? I'm not done there. I think I gotta beat that Taoist dude. Taoist me? The guy that talked to me. Like, I still gotta do stuff. Send me back. I'm not done. Job's not finished. Weaver's needle. Ooh, coon steel. Duskveil horn. Gold tree times two. And a lot of stuff. Hello? Wow. Oh. What the? Man's got a hand for a head.
No matter how many times you reincarnate, you're still blind to the ways of this world. Now, in your folly, you've hindered the dealings of the court. But above that, you've given a girl who knows no limits a false hope.
What?
I shall transform her into a mighty golden pill and keep it safe for you. Think about her, won't you? Should you feel like stirring trouble in your next life?
What the heck? No. That's it. Hold on. There is a fungi wound. Here you go. This is the last boss of the area, I think.
Please. You must save me.
So, both my trap and my vessel failed. But how?
When I saw him, I just couldn't. The destined one then arrived and bested me. Now the monkey has ransacked our hollow.
A mere monkey showing such disrespect. Your wound was recovering. But now it's getting worse. Fear not, I'll deal with him. But before that thing of mine, do you still have it?
I do.
Very well. Despite all your failures, you led the destined one here. I should reward you for that. But the thing I gave you, now I must have it back.
Oh.
Oh, they are gonna fight him?
You girls are far too young to comprehend my design. This, along with those relics inside him, shall free me of Kunlun's reign. Rest assured, darling, I'll avenge you. Now let go of your misery and rest in peace.
Oh. What the heck? This dude, did he just beat them all? Oh crap. Oh crap. Not here, buddy. Oh. Ooh-wee. What the heck? Where are you going? Ew, bro. Get up. Come on. Come on, my brother. Oh.
In the light and the sight of my eyes. Today I will break my destiny and yours too.
This is a really good freaking. Just happened. Oh, okay. I can't do nothing. Oh, crap. Bro. What is happening right now? Alright, I think that's gonna have to be the end of this episode. Alright. Hope you guys all enjoyed. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique is out. Peace.